10 years ago, before they all hit it big, they used to hang together at this bar.
And Miles was leader of the pack.
No, Andy was. They were all friends with Andy. Birdie was a washed-up model. Duke was a nerd doing video game tournaments. Claire just lost a race for city council. Lionel was a substitute teacher. All of them run aground in their 30s. But Andy saw their potential. She found them all. Then she found Miles, introduced him to the group.
This is Miles.
Hey, nice to meet you, Miles.
Hey, Rob.
Hey. Wow, I love your hair.
At first, nobody liked him.
Outlive the person that created.
He would say stuff like,
you know, I wanna be responsible for something that gets talked about in the same breath as the Mona Lisa. Forever.
What does that even mean?
It just means immortality. He wants to create something that feels lasting, that feels...
His first venture was movie phone for foot massages.
Did it work?
No.
Okay, listen. Let's just roll with it. Let's humor him. Let's see where it goes. Let's see what happens.
Hey, team.
And things started happening. He got Birdie a show for her designs. It did well. Got Lionel published. Duke set up at Twitch. Claire elected locally.
Looking at you, I love you back.
You know, small stuff, but it happened. And then the big thing happened.
What is that you're working on?
So based on that.